very high pigmented color. Same on the side, you don't need much powder on the side. Do you like these colors?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This is like deep blue colors. It looks a little bit darker on the video, but this outside is lighter. Go. One more ombre. Okay, and then I go one more layers, is kind of like base colors, ombre. Okay, three tone color nails. After this, I will cap with clear powder because I want to make sure my ombre will look pretty. I don't want to apply too much, just enough to see the colors. Okay, so I will get this one, the marble nails. Pick three colors. Blend them, put them together. I will add some fleck to this, not the gold but the color, because later on I will put some rhinestone, AB color rhinestone, so I don't want to use a gold right here. Okay, before I add the flake, I add a little bit clear right here, and then put the flake on. Okay. And then this area I just cover with the base for the omelet. Get out from the side. Both sides. All right, flip it, and then we go back. Gotta have something for you to lean on. Oh, too far away. Sorry.
It's okay.
Okay. Right. Thank you. Okay. One layer. Both sides, both sides, slimmer. Okay, use the body of the brush, cut the tips, the extra powder, get it out. I will go with one color for all the nails first, and then I go back with the second colors. Weight gel has released a new formula for the powder, so it is very high pigmented, no marble, and it's very easy to apply. It's slow set, so you don't have to rush to apply it. Easy control. I mix. I think I touched something. I really cannot see anyone saying. Okay, now the thumb. Roll both sides in.
But it's just little, it's compact.
Okay, now go back for the second layers. Second layer. Okay, one color, and then this nail. Okay. Oops, sorry. Okay. Then one more. I'm so sorry everyone, because I cannot read any comment. I will figure out where it go. I know you might have some questions, but if I can't see, so I cannot answer. So hopefully after I finish this, I will see it, and then I will answer later. Okay. Both sides. All right, one more. Make sure you get the cuticle clean well, because if you have the powder, go over the cuticle, and then when you file, you might get the cuticle, you might get to the customer cuticle, then it will bleeding. I love the new formula of white gel powder because it's so buttery, it's so soft, and it's so easy to apply. Okay. Then I will cover with the clear powder. Remember I said this is just the first layer, not thick at all. It's very fine, thin. But when you apply the clear powder, you don't have to do super thick either. Just enough. Okay. All right. Turn around. Let me see. You can get the apex higher, but to me this is enough for her not breaking, and this look more natural. I don't want to get too thick. As long as you have the structure, the middle of the nail is thick, that's enough. Make sure you cover the color, but keep the nails slim, skinny, not too big, not too thick on the side. One more. Thank you. Okay, it's done. One hand. Do you like the colors?
Mm-hmm. It's pretty.
Yeah, it's different too.
It matches my dress perfectly.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, then we start with the marble nail first. We done marble with the gel, and the first time we do marble with the acrylic. It's a little bit different, but this is so pretty. The tip will be clear and flake. That's a little bit more right here. Okay, and then go over ombre with the base colors. Look at this glow. It's so pretty. Make sure when you drag the powder, use very gentle pressure, not so hard. Gently drag it, pour it to the tips. If the powder is so runny, you can tilt the nail down like this and pull both sides in and then start pull down. But this powder won't move if you don't touch. So it lets you control it. It's not so runny. It's very easy to control. I missed a little bit right here. Okay, there you go. Okay, last one. Blaze it. You see, it's not running, it won't move. You don't touch it, just stay there. And make sure you clean your brush before you touch it, so the powder won't stick back to your brush. Okay, clean. Now we go to the second color. This purple and the blue blend so well together. Nice ombre. Kiss me. Too early. I forgot. Oops, kiss me. All right. This is the right color. I had to make sure nobody falls asleep. If you can catch me in that end park. All right, now the last color. Give me this a little bit and base. Okay. Now I will cover with the clear. So before I do the clear, let me cover this and add some more liquid. Make sure you use the EMA liquid. Okay, one more. Rather beautiful. Okay, how are you today?
All right.
I'm good, and you? Bà làm chân bữa nay thôi em, bà có hẹn ngày khác làm tay. If you try to apply the powder thick, then make sure your ombre look right too. If you apply thick layers, it's kind of hard to control the ombre. So that's why I do thin layers, and then I can cover with the clear to protect my ombre. If I do two colors, yes, I don't have to, and I apply thick enough to be able to stay like that and don't have to cover with the clear. But with three layers, I want my ombre to look good. So I did a very thin, not super thin, not very thin, but not thick enough. So I have to cover with the clear. Usually when you do the marble or encapsulate, your layer will get really thick, because when you control the powder for the marble, make sure you blend it while it's still wet and try to get as thin as possible for the side. Because if you get so thick, and the shape will be messed up. You don't want to get wide nails or big nails. You want to look as much natural as they can. All the powder I'm using today is from Weichiao. You can purchase it from weichiaoshop.com. I use the monomer from Nail Dad that you can also purchase from naildadshop.com. The brush I use is my brush, with the size is 18. Okay. Then one more, last one. After this, I will wake you up with the noise of the file. The drilling, all of that, this noise. Lấy cái này nè, lấy cái bling gel này nè. Lấy chai bling gel đây nè. Lấy cái chai bling gel này nè. Nhiều cái loại B nó không có ăn, nó phải xài cái đó. Làm lại một ngón thử coi, nếu mà chịu thì làm ngón kia, còn không thì bả đổi cái design khác. Let me show you the color. This is I use about 100 grit because I don't want it too rough. So I want to get the medium one, not the one that's very soft. This is 100 both sides. When you file, hold the customer nail strong, tight, so the line will get straight. If you don't hold it tight, it will be shaking, and you never get straight side. And when you apply the pressure, make sure both sides are even, because you don't want one side is wider or slimmer than the other side. Okay, look at the shape. To find this shape, sometimes you get a dent around this area. This is how you fix it. Use the file, go the whole nail and matches balance. That means you can lower the tips areas. Thin the tips area and the dent will disappear. Okay, so make sure you turn around and then measuring them together like this. All of them straight. Good. Okay. This hand, I do the same thing. You lift it up and check if both sides are even. What do you think about this shift again?
I gotta get used to it.
I know. It's different, right?
Yeah, I like my coffee now.
Let's try this next time when you come back. If you keep liking this, we're gonna keep going. If not, I'm gonna change back to the coffin. But every time, everyone wants to try the shape because I don't know. At first, I didn't really like it, but I like because it's super strong.
Mm-hmm.
It support your nails so well. It hold you really, really strong.
You know, I like to try different stuff. So.
Yes.
I just like I had to get used to my new vehicle. Because, you know, I was so used to my truck.
Yes.
I had to get used to my new one.
Okay. Oh, you got a new one?
Yeah, the
rental. Oh, yeah. I saw it. Mm-hmm. I saw it at the rental. So you got that one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I got it 2 weeks ago.
Oh, okay.
I'm still getting used to it. I miss my Chevy.
I know. I miss your truck. You couldn't get anywhere for that truck?
I just didn't want to do it again, to go through the same thing.
Oh.
Because things are so easy to be stolen.
Mm. After you put so much stuff in there and someone just took it, it hurt.
Mm-hmm.
Because if they give you a new car, they won't able to replace those stuff that you put it on.
Right. But I really love this ombre. This color is so pretty.
Thank you. New car, new nails.
Yes.
New car, new nails. Okay.
And then, of course, when I get my when you give me my bling.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is the thigh bit, so I can go to a lot of cuticle. If you already shaped the nails so well, so good, you don't need to use too much of the e-file because you might damage the shape of the nail. Just go very light, gentle. I usually go with the buff. Cool. Okay, this side. The same thing. It's easy to go around a cuticle because when you apply, not too high, not too far to the cuticle, you still have room to ease out it. I see your cuticle throughout it. Last step is buff the nails.
No, this is here. I mean, what do you think?
My sister, she's trying to actually get a cover with her BBL.
Uh-huh.
But you don't
really
have this
part. Right. Okay. She's on Instagram. It's a few months old. This is considered new to me, but
Okay.
It's a few months old.
Are they the same artist? The tattoo?
Ambosa? Oh no. This was I got this done when I was living in New York.
Oh, okay.
What is this? Hold on, this one 7:13. this a lady?
Yeah, this is she. Her name is KB, but on Instagram, like, this is.
Okay, I'm just saying, because I saw this was a lady. I'm like, okay, but this is somebody called 732.
Oh, yeah, no. She's a prodigy.
Yeah. Okay, lady. I saw the chat is over there, and everybody is there. I mean, everybody is there. Yeah.
I'm sure you feel it. Don't get any bumbies on any crotch. If you do gel polish, you don't have to buff that much because you need a little bit rough surface, so the gel polish will stick better. This one I just need top coat, so I make sure I don't want to see any crack mark on the side.
That's a whole bunch of stuff. It's like the background material. Yeah. And then it got 7 by 3. It's a whole bunch. And then you got the baby feet on the stomach that they named. But I guess when the youngest one is 2, he's got to learn his name. But the rest of them, they know that.
Yeah. Well, that's the only one.
But like I said, it's all different people. Mm-hmm. So it's not even one person. I'm trying to tell you. Let me see a better picture. But you'll never tell. You'll never know.
Okay, I check this out.
You see, and it's the skyline. That's the astral.
Right. Okay. Yeah. That's
right. No struggle, no pain, and all that. Girl.
Okay.
Are you ready for the next part? That's the rhinestone.
Her name is KB.
KB. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Tenille rhinestone. And I want to introduce you this AB rhinestone is from Dreamtime Creation. You can get that from the website. Hello. Yes.
You guys do dip?
Yes, we do.
And what do you charge?
It's 40. Yes, ma'am.
Do you put chips on?
Yes, but it will extra.
Like how much?
It could be 5 or 10. It depends how much you want.
Just medium.
Maybe just $5 more. Go ahead and check in over there, please. Okay. I'm gonna use my old stone. And this is the glues I always use. This is the
how long will it take? Because I could pump out. I could get it up. But you're almost done, huh? You're almost done. Mm-hmm.
5 more minutes. Okay, now get ready. You want a slide? Okay, I'm gonna get it for you.
Hey, how are you?
Dạ giờ xui thơ mẹ. Xu hoa thơ gì làm mẹ? Special refill thì 80, nhưng mà vậy thì bỏ lỗ. Nó cũng là 80 thôi, 80 với lại toenail free design, với lại cái chân thì special đó. Nhưng mà cái đó là refill gì? Ừ thì đúng rồi, cũng 80 đó, em nói gì đó. I would do this nail a little bit different because it's a marble design. So the other nail will be the same.
Okay.
From corner. I accidentally feel too much of the rhinestone. You shouldn't feel that much, just enough. Because if I feel it a lot like this, it's hard for me to pick it up from the box. You like it?
Mm-hmm.
This is pretty. All right, the other hand.
Yes, this is beautiful. Thank you.
That is you.
Yes, girl.
It's in the chair. Thank you, everyone, still here with me. I'm really focused and quiet on my live stream. I don't really talk much. And plus, I cannot see what you guys say. I cannot respond to that. So sorry. I try to get on live more often now. As you can see, I'm working at the shop. I'm here, and sometimes when I have a music and it blocks me, I have to turn off the music. And when I turn off the music, the shop is so quiet and so weird, make everybody fall asleep. I think I guess you to go to my private room next time, Vivian. I said next time when I go live, I bring you to my private room.
Okay. Yeah.
So we can.
Yeah.
Can have our room, our private room party. When you do, when you use this glue, you can apply on directly onto the acrylic nails, or you can put on top of gel polish, because this glue is really thick, it won't move when you apply. It won't move. It's easy for you to control. I should do the opposite side, but it's okay. Mình liệu hả Phương?
Like
me see. Put it back in the back. It's too much. You cannot pick it. For this, you can finish at matte or shiny, but we're gonna do the shiny today for this set. Anh đã muốn làm deep hết thôi.
Tao phải làm deep hả?
Ừ.
Nghĩa Xu làm không?
Chị làm đi, biết làm mà làm.
Thôi, ổng làm chân nữa kìa.
Ừ, vậy thôi đổi đi. Hỏi mỗi mắt xưa bà muốn.
Yay!
We're done. Right now we need a top coat. Thank you. look at this. Okay, here. Michelle will be at the corner. Có chứ. Có. Gắn móng là thêm 5 rồi. Dài nữa thì thêm tiền. Ok, then knit oil for the cuticle. Cô này đi đám cưới mặc bộ đồ màu này. I know you had to get used to.
Yeah, no, they're pretty.
Yep.
Yeah, now that it's fully done, I really like it.
Look at the shape, the secret. Okay. I put the cuticle oil.